I pray for your healing, that circumstances will change.